Hello, I'm Naomi Foyle, and I'm going to read a poem from my second collection, The World Cup, which was published in 2010 by Waterloo Press. I wrote the poem after visiting the Tates and Ives, Barbara Hepworth's centenary, and I suppose it's a poem about the perhaps misplaced desire to find some kind of sanctuary in art. Shape Maven. Some said her work was cold, untouchable. But now for her centenary, the Tates and Ives studs the galleries with guards to keep our hands away from her glossy contours, chiseled ripples, silent strings. We are greasy. We exude ice cream, lotions, rain. We mustn't touch even her holes. In the scented guarria room, I lean forward, sniff. The guard laughs. 2 more inches, and I could have kissed the wood. As the feet of sinners arch to meet the dry lips of a saint, I seek the impersonal benediction at her core, the heart of the pure whole note she held in the throat.